I know it's silly, but I am so happy to have Ben and Kim, Arthur, Sheba, and that's Peaches. But I'm so happy to have, now of course the ones that are buried in the ground under the fountain, you know, I mean, I can't bring them here. Lucy is always going to be in that garden, and I will always drive by the house knowing that Lucy's there. But I'm really happy to have them with me now.